As a combatant, you have untapped potential.
You won't think so in a few minutes.
There is much yet to learn, Black Canary.
Begin.
Survive long in Earthrealm.
Here comes the showstopper.
Jinsei, give me strength. Neither of us are from this realm. Yet we find ourselves here in combat. I fear Shinnok toys with us both.
Begin.
Elder gods, protect me! I sense great power within you.
I can do things you won't believe.
You must temper that power with wisdom.
Begin.
Professor.
Not the end I have foreseen. I am Raiden, God of Thunder.
The Kree bows to no one.
You will yield to Earthrealm's protector.
Begin.
Upon you. The White Lotus offers the hand of friendship.
The opportunity humbles me, Raiden.
Prove yourself worthy of the invitation.
Begin.
Proves empty.
Next time, try patience.
Later.
Join me in Earthrealm, Blue Beetle.
I'm fine where I am, thanks.
The Elder Gods command it.
Begin.
Going to beat you?
I cannot be defeated.
Raiden wins.
You are a dirty beast befouling this realm.
I hope you brought more than insults.
I bring the Elder God's judgment.
Begin.
Proves empty.
I'll vanquish humanity.
I cannot be defeated. I see now why Kano recruits you.
He recognized my talents.
The Black Dragon will not corrupt this realm.
Begin.
Combat embarrasses you.
You are hard to kill.
Now feel my full power. I am Raiden, God of Thunder.
I don't give a damn who you are.
You will yield to Earthrealm's protector.
Begin.
Provoke a god.
Oh.
Will you aid in this realm's protection?
I fight for coin, not cause.
I have no patience for mercenaries.
Begin.
Cannot be defeated.
Raiden wins.
Yet another of Shinnok's minions.
I am the master of fear.
To the Netherrealm with you.
Begin.
Deafens you. Your stolen realms will be returned.
An unlikely outcome of this encounter.
It is a certainty, Brainiac.
Begin.
I know your thoughts.
resistance is pointless. I cannot be defeated. Had defeated Shinnok, his corruption of Earthrealm's Jinsei had cracked the barrier between my realm and this one. I began having visions of Brainiac's collection of this Earth. I realized that Brainiac's actions would soon destroy the barrier among all the realms. All life would be annihilated. With Brainiac dispatched, I tended the injured. His wounds too great. Kent Nelson could not be saved. But as he died, he warned me. The Armageddon I had foreseen was the design of the Lords of Order. By destroying reality, they would return the multiverse to a perfectly ordered state, obliterating chaos. To defeat this powerful magic, the Justice League turned to this Earth's most proficient wizards and sorcerers. I gladly accepted the invitation to join them. The Lords will be contained. Order and chaos will remain in balance. Life as we know it will continue.